In the Navy, we value our traditions. And on board the USS Carney, our sailors work hard to preserve that legacy.
It's not a matter of winning for the 14th time. Beating Army is a tradition. It's just what we do.
This commander, Ken Picard, commanding officer, USS Carney. Forward deployed, the road to Spain, operations in the Atlantic Ocean.
Go Navy!
Video!